Here we go.
I like living in a foster family because you get to help new people that you meet.
Share your lives with other people that may not have a safe place at home to live, and you get to help them to live a better life.
I like being in a foster family because I like the whole community of it, and I love helping people into new families and welcoming them and giving them a home.
All my other four brothers and sisters are a lot older, like in their 20s for me, so it was nice to have someone
who
I could like play with and stuff.
At the start it's a bit hard to get used to because obviously you're not used to people kind of like coming in your home and then like sharing things and that, but then once you get more children coming in and out then you kind of get used to it.
Just being nice to them and like if they haven't got some up but they like it, to like share them. Share it, like if you've got an Xbox, let them have a go sometimes, because a lot of them won't have one.
Don't be worried, it's great.
I've had friends come over and be like, oh, how have your family got so many family members? And then it's just like, well, I have to explain the difference between adoption and fostering. And then they're just like, yeah, well, that's cool.
A lot of my friends that come round have just know him as my brother and sister, and then when we got someone on respite, I just say it's my foster brother, and then they're just like okay, because I've grew up with a lot of them.
People get a lot of like, is it hard, what's the best bit, what's the hardest bit about it, like lots of different questions, because you explain it to a lot of different people, so sometimes it kind of gets annoying of repeating the same thing over and over.
You meet a lot of new people because like, I've made a lot of friends through it. And it's quite good to like socialise because like we go out on like day trips within like a few foster carers and that.
I try not to get too attached to any of the foster children and like, because then it's hard to say why, but obviously it's going to be weird seeing them go and not having them in the house.
As time had gone on, I could see the difference in how they become part of our family. They were just like my brothers and sisters. We still keep in contact with them.
I like being in a foster family because you get to meet and discuss with like lots of people. You get to have new friends. You get to like see different lives of other people, not just the people around you.